Hi guys, so I did not realize that my camera was not working when I was doing this part of the projects, but you can see in one of my previous videos that I'm going to post right here is how I did the painting, the original one, but then I decided to do the 3D painting with some sparkles and covered in epoxy resin. So what I did is I mixed the epoxy resin one portion with those nice glitter, and I did this edges of the dark red paint, and then I did the epoxy resin with the bronze makeup powder, which I also mixed it, basically the glitter like this, and I mixed it and I did the edges as well. So today we are going to continue to do the 3D pieces. I do have leftover of my epoxy resin with a bit of the red sparkles, but today we will be focusing on the dark areas. So I will be adding a black acrylic paint to this mix, and then we will also add the 3D pieces of a glitter. It's blue, but when we will add it to the dark paint, it will be covered, so we will not see this blue color on the paint. So let's add a bit of the dark paint to this mix. So by the way, it's all dry right now, and it's very nice and shiny. So we have our epoxy resin. We are going to add a bit of the black paint. Oh, nice. You can still see the red sparkles. It's actually a very nice effect.
Thank you.
So now I want to make an edges from my leftover dark resin. Whenever there is a gold that is touching the dark gray, I wanna have a dark tiny line that will separate the two areas. So I have two portions of resin, one is the clear resin and another is a bit of the clear resin, which I'm going to mix with the acrylic ink, white color. So I'm just gonna add two drops. Here's my white resin, and here's my clear resin. So now we're going to spread all this resin on top of this painting.